Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Bring him in here!
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit, quick! Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
In this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, If I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it gladly. But we are gonna ride out and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Oh. Bridge coming up. Take it easy. God damn it!
Lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean.
We don't know.
Quite a business. Yeah.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan. I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of Lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. I've said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Well, we got a few less now, so you should be happy.
That ain't fair, Arthur. I earn my share. You think it's unreasonable to expect others to do the same?
So, this house, you speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us, look, but don't talk to no one. Just following orders. You know me. I'm a good boy.
Right.
Okay. Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there. Let's hitch up here. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front. Take cover in that shed over there. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just Arthur, need some.
There's a body
of food
in the wagon.
Or something.
Shit! Look out! There's more to pay!
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying. On the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body
of food
in the wagon.
Or something. Gentlemen,
Keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please. I think you should go now, buddy.
Over there! Four of them! It's an ambush!
Search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Looks like the poor bastard was married, too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Oh, I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking. Meet me out here when you're done. Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Your neck. What's going on?
This guy just jumped me.
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here, and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else.
Still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitched. Don't want him bolting.
Get away from me!
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing?
I got you now.
Why don't they get you?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael! Look at her! Miss! Miss! Are you...